Do you have a 3D printer and want to easily design a keychain ring in 3 minutes with a custom text on it? I'll explain how to do it simply in a free design tool, FreeCAD. Welcome to my YouTube channel Green-Eyed Explorer, where I explore further and beyond about tweaks, hacks, electronics, house repairs and urology. Let's start. Enter www.freecadweb.org in your browser. Then go to download section and select appropriate installer for your operating system. Installation is straightforward and at the end start the program. You can find the link under this video. In this tutorial I use .16 version on Windows 10. Let's start. Create an empty project, go to draft section, select shape from text function, enter name, press enter for each parameter, height of the text will be 10 mm, tracking 1 mm, finally select font for the text and end with enter key. You can see the result. Zoom with mouse rolling button, move the object around with control button plus right mouse button, or turn the object around with shift button plus right mouse button. Now we'll have to make an object from this text. Go to parts section, select shapestring and extrude it 2 mm. Don't forget to select create solid. We also have to create the keychain ring itself by going to part design section and create sketch in XY plane. We'll draw an ellipse and a small circle. We have to constrain the sketch by specifying them. Define the length according to your name, in our case 60 mm. Next, we will define width of the object. We will enter 20 mm, that should be enough, as our text string was defined 10 mm. Small ring will be the hole in keychain. We will select 7 mm radius and constrain it. As you can see, we have a fully constrained sketch. Now we have to extrude it with add function. We will select 4 mm so it would not be too thick. You can see the text object is now beyond the keychain. We will have to move it by going to data section and change its position. In the end, all we have to do is subtract text object from keychain object. We will go to part section and select subtract function. If you like this tutorial, don't forget to hit like button and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and be informed about new videos.